got a few minutes to talk sharpening?
Excuse me?
You got a few minutes to talk sharpening?
Talk sharpening? Here I'm using a 65 millimeter Kana to put the final surface on the inside and an intermediate surface on the exterior of the cabinet parts. Final surfacing of the exterior will happen after the cabinet's been assembled.